this program, you will watch the performances that our friends have prepared for us throughout the term.
بخير بين بودوا كوبنوا أكاديمي قطاب خاني صندور ماتي بصالي دوزار حفظ دوزار وجدا لم برنامج دائم السيري أن ماشان لكن كهوري كان من بدرج مدرجي أم ترمى أمادين كدو
İlk olarak 8. sınıftan sırayla Bahar Şirin Güler'i Love Not Me For Commonly Grace isimli şiir, Aya Ahmet'i Enjoy Your Life isimli şiir, Yedine Dileri ise kendi yazdığı Herkese isimli şiir.
First performance will be our 8th grade students who have chosen to present poems for us today. Bahar Şevin Güler will present a poem called Love Not Me Commonly Grace. Aya Ahmet enlightened us with a poem called Enjoy Your Life, and Ina Din will share with us a poem that she has written called My Excuses.
یا کمی مایش دل داره قطعیانی پولی هشتو پیش کش دکرت که مریاریان دارا امر رو امشارانا بو بخمنا به هر شبیم گلش شعری Love Not Me For Commonly Grace آیا احمد به شعری خوشی لجن ببینا Enjoy Your Life و دینت دیر به شعری بیان و کن من My Excuses بجداری من لگل دکت
Love, not me for commonly grace, for my pleasing eye or face, nor for any outward part, no, nor for my constant heart. For those may fail or turn to ill, so though I shall severe, keep there a true woman's eyes, and love me still, but not know why. So haste, though the same reason still, to doubt upon me ever.
What's it like to wake up and love yourself? To look in the mirror and not want to put. To weigh yourself, see the number and not want to put. To be with your friend and not feel ugly. To go into the public and not to be insecure. To go shopping for clothes and not feel fat. I just wondered, what's it like to have a life full of happiness and love your life. Thank you.
My excuses. I said that my head's aching and it seems as though the germs, they're waking. Mom, my tummy is roaring and my blood, it seems as though in the air it's soaring. Mom, my legs, they aren't moving, and my hands, they're shivering. Dad, my nose, it's blocked, and my ears, they're slipping down as if not. Mom, my toes, they've grown big nails, and my back has grown tails. Mom, my hairs have turned white, and my body, it forces me to fight. Dad, my lips, they're very dry. And my eyes are causing me to cry. And my brain, it seems as though it will blast. And at last, I hope you understood what I want to say. I cannot study. May I please go play?
Arkadaşlarımıza güzel şiirleri için teşekkür ederiz.
Thank you, Bahar, Aya, and Dina for sharing your lovely poems with us.
زور سپاس بو او به هر آیه دینا با او شعره دوانه میده.
شمدی این 8. سنفتان شوکت ادریسی Artist in Training اسمده درامه گسترسی ایلی ازیجید.
Now we would like to ask Shoket Idris to come and perform a skit for us called Artist in Training.
استاج داره یا شوکت ادریس لکن تاب فرمید و پیشکش کردنی نمایش که بنای هنرمند یا راهنده Artist in Training.
The paintbrush is mine to have and to hold as I steer to the canvas. I let my story unfold. No matter how hard or tough times get, I'm the artist here and I'm not finished yet.
etkileyici drama gösterisi için teşekkür ediyoruz.
Thank you, Shokat, for your interesting drama script.
Zor spas bo Shokat bo on meşe dzvani peşkar şitkirdi.
8. sınıftan bu kez Ali Hoşment ve Raz Azan'ın drama gösterisini izleyeceğiz.
Now we will watch Ali Hoşment and Raz Azan from 8B to perform their script.
İster serin meşe Ali Hoşment ve Raz Azan la poli 8B dekhin.
I know a funny little man as quiet as a mouse who does the mischief that is done in everyone's house. There is no one who ever sees his face. And yet we all agree that every plate we break was cracked by Mr. Nobody. Tis he who always tears our books, who leaves the door ajar. He pulls the buttons from our shirts and snatches pins afar. That squeaking door will always squeak, for pretty, don't you see? We leave the oiling to be done by Mr. Nobody.
Ali ve Raz'a eğlenceli drama gösterileri için teşekkür ederiz.
We thank Ali and Raz for their funny and music skit.
Zor spasi Ali ve Raz da kent bu on meşe hoşu sarsu hinerine.
Ana sınıfı birinci sınıflarımız If You Happy and You Know isimli şarkıları ve karşınızda.
Okay, this is a bonus song. If You're Happy and You Know.
İstaş kitab yani bahti savayan kitab kana kaman vakta keci görani edeb to şadman bi uzani If You're Happy and You Know it, gelin.
Stomp your feet. If you're angry, angry, angry, stomp your feet. If you're angry, angry, angry, stomp your feet. If you're angry, angry, angry, stomp your feet. If you're scared, scared, scared, say oh no.
Oh no!
If you're scared, scared, scared, say oh no. If you're scared, scared, scared, say oh no, say no. If you're scared, scared, scared, say oh no.
Oh no!
If you're sleepy, sleepy, sleepy, take a nap. If you're sleepy, sleepy, sleepy, take a nap. If you're sleepy, sleepy, sleepy, take a nap, take a nap. If you're sleepy, sleepy, sleepy, take a nap.
Thank you.
shuffle, shuffle your feet, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle your feet.
Now we will watch our grade 3 students who will first perform a song called Kurulara Uyalım, song, and then watch their performance dance.
İsterseniz kitabını polisi de film klasına da Kur'an'ı kurallara uyalım da lan utvatır semaya köşke zıkla.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
sınıflara muhteşem gösterileri için teşekkür ederiz.
We thank the 7th grade students for their wonderful performance.
Zor spas bokta biani poli haftam bocala kiasar soy hinare kreya. 5. sınıfları jimnastik ve 7. sınıfları karate gösterilerini izleyeceğiz.
Now we will watch the 5th graders and the 7th graders with their gymnastics and karate performance.
Star seri kutabani poli pendim da kendo peşkeş kırmi meş egi zimnasti u poli haut karatin meş meş.
Grade 8 home. Grade 8 comes and goes within 9 months, 270 days, 16,200 hours, and 972,000 minutes. Although exams have caused stress throughout the class, we've learned to overcome it together. Our class have went through a lot of hard times, but we've managed to have fun in everything we did.
Here are some statements collected from our teachers.
Even though we thought of giving up, positive reinforcement given from our teachers helps us to stay positive and stay bold.
The term sınavda sorarım encouraged us to study more and harder.
The term hazır edeyim helped us write neater and faster.
When the teacher said, "I don't want to break you from every friend," it actually made us more broken. But life lessons will always stay with us.
When the teacher said -5 points, it helped us to behave ourselves.
We express our emotions during drama class with our teacher's enthusiasm.
When she says get focused, it helped us to get focused on our work and concentrate better.
When she says my boy, my girl, it makes us feel like we were at home.
The term fanatical challenges to do better and gives us motivation.
Teachers always try to complicate things for us, but that's only for our good. We now know the difference between an international player and a national player.
When the teachers say, "Aw, 1 minute, excuse me," that makes us... This teaches us to be patient.
To the teacher who is our friend outside the school and our teacher inside the school.
To the person who collects our memories and presents them in the best way.
To the warm good morning and welcoming that we receive every day at school.
To the teachers who act as our older sister and take care of us.
To the person who's watched us grow throughout all these years.
As this year is coming to an end, we are left with nothing but wonderful memories that will stay with us for the rest of our lives. We are still building memories, and the fun is not over yet.
Now we would like to ask Mr. Tayfun, director, to come and read the speech.
Zor spas bo poli hashtam bun maya shakiyan.
Okul müdürümüz Sayın Tayfun Durakçay'ı konuşmasını yapmak üzere sahneye davet ediyoruz.
Okay, thank you. First of all, I want to thank all our students. Please clap your hands. And every time, as a student, our job is, you know, to do our best. Every time to do our best. What you are doing, not matter. You have to do the best, your best. And the teachers, they lead all the activities and all year long with you, with the difficulties and the good things and problems. And they work hard. Just we have 2 more weeks. And I thanks to them, you know, for their effort and for their do for our students. Plus the teacher. Many times you don't see them, but they make everything ready for us. For teachers, for students, they clean the place and they create a good atmosphere. Sometimes they are behind the scene, sometimes at the technical area, we have supporters in our school. So, this is a teamwork. This is a really teamwork. We are all together here as a family. Think about your family. Maybe you are 4 or 5, but we are here about more than 300. Yes, we are a big family. We are a big family and we had a very good time here. You learn a lot, you show it on the stage. And also I want to thank the committee of assembly and the leader of the assembly, Ms. Zeynep. Miss Imran. Miss Imran. Miss Chawla. Miss Chawla. Miss Shino. Miss Wendy. And our music teachers, where are they? Music teachers, Mr. Ahmed and Mr. Hanna. Okay. So, as you see, we are many in school, a big family. So, the last time, claps of us. Okay, let's just see. But don't forget, no whistle. Don't forget. Okay. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.